Did you know this about Oppenheimer? Christopher Nolan revealed in an interview with Collider that there are no CGI shots in the film. That is mind-blowing.